fall in the amount of spam on the internet was recorded for the first week of October. The reason behind this could be the shutting down of a notorious spam affiliate called Spamit, although levels are said to have been creeping back up over the weekend. Security firm Symantec says the drop is down to a fall in the amount produced by the major botnet setups, pointing to the fall witnessed on the 3rd of October in particular. Output from each of the Cut Whale and Roostop botnets was seen to have fallen substantially on this date. Senior malware data analyst at Symantec Hosted Services, Dan Bleeken, wrote on his blog that Symantec thinks that fewer bots were sending spam for both Roostock and Cut Whale on that day, causing the decrease in output. He added that the reasons for this could be that the bots were assigned other tasks, or if demand from spammers simply wasn't there.